World has tried one of those new masks that are like the sheets you put on your face and they slide down and they're awful, really. Well, Posh has mastered them. These things called cheat sheets. They are under a cucumber under your eyes. Look at my eyes. My eyes are so bad because I've been sick since the surgery, or not sick, but since my surgery, I'm like drained. So this is a must for me, I think. They're full of cucumber, oats. They have marshmallow root in it, which sounds really exciting to me. It means they're going to smell good, I bet. They are to not just only take care of little wrinkles around your eyes and depuff them, but it's also supposed to soothe them. Mm-hmm. I've seen all the ladies trying them, and they're all like falling in love because the package is $15, but you get three of them. Decided to do it. I am telling you. Now, I've used many of these things, the full sheet ones and the smaller ones that are broken. I think they're by. It's by the company that the girl, I forgot her name now, who she loves sloths. She's married to that one actor. They're super blonde, cute little girl, a comedian. Anyway, the brand that she promotes, I think it might be Neutrogena. I've used theirs, and I always do them in the bath, and they always slide off of me, and I can't ever keep them on. I feel like I'm going to die. Like, it's going to, like, I'm going to suffocate. Okay, I've tried those. So, after you put them on your face, they're kind of slimy, and then they kind of just stick on there, and you're supposed to leave them on for 10 to 15 minutes. Your face is supposed to be washed. But inside this little package, there's enough of the serum in there to do your face, your neck, your chest, because ladies, a lot of people forget that the things that you do to your face, you need to do to your neck as well. It's not just your face that's aging, your neck, the rest of your body is too. So everything you put on your face, your serums, your neck your neck will benefit from. So remember that. Now, as far as the smell, this smells so good that I just kind of want to get into this container. I can't because I'm holding my camera and holding it, but I would really like to jump in it. It smells so wonderful, like cucumbers. I love cucumbers. This is one of my favorite things to eat. Oh my God, it smells so good. So you're supposed to keep them on for 10 to 15 minutes, and by the time I'm done with this, I'll probably have them on for about a half an hour because I keep dropping stuff, and yeah, well, you know, I am catty, and I'm me, and this is real life, and I promise real reviews, so work with me here. The packaging is awesome. They come in a box of three. They're $15. So there's three in each box. I think it's well worth it. I can tell you they're much better than any other one that I've tried. And I think that I paid $6 for the Neutrogena one, pretty sure, for just one. So this one it's a package of three. There's enough serum in there to do all over your face, your neck. I actually just put it on my hands, and it soaked right in, and my hands feel absolutely wonderful. It smells fabulous. It has incredible ingredients in it. It has aloe, it has chamomile, it has cucumber, it has oats, it has marshmallow root. It has so many different things in it, and it's, remember, there's paraben-free, sulfate-free, all of the filler-free, all da-da-da-da, you know, all that. This is actually a vegan product as well. So, with me, I have missed, we live on a beach in South Carolina, our island, close to an island right there. Anyway, we have been missing so much sunlight that I actually have dark circles under my eyes, and mine aren't usually dark. They're more of a reddish color just because I have really bad allergies and sinuses, and the outdoors bother me, and that's what shows up for me. So I'm really excited to see if these like kind of even take care of that. They're supposed to take care of dark circles, so we need to see if it takes care of Patty's little red circles. Yeah, if it does, I'm sold. Give me 10 boxes right now. Yeah, yes, please. Probably been now, I don't know, 8 minutes. I don't even want to take them off, though. Pink Ink catalog is out now. The core catalog lasts for the whole entire year. We're going to have little add-ons here and there. And the new line that we have going on is called F Your Age. That launches on January 26th. So I'm really excited about that because I was, you know, because F my age. What are you gonna do? It's the truth. F my age. Yeah, I'm not young. But now is a good, you know, I have just revamped all of my skincare. And maybe it's time for you too. Really. You know, the environment is so bad for us. The things we put on our face are so bad for us. I think now is the time. You don't want to look old and haggard. Remember your neck. Always remember your neck. Yeah, real life over here. Look, they haven't fallen off in all this time. No claustrophobia with them. You're not gonna die. You're not gonna suffocate.